A very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your GK class. Dear children, in your previous class, we have completed your chapter number 4. Yes? Today in this class, we will be seeing your chapter number 5, that is the tallest marvels. Yes. You can understand it like this, like the tallest building. Yes, the world's largest buildings and all the marvels which have been made in our world. Today we will see them with the help of a small video. We will study them. Okay, so you will also get the knowledge about the tallest marvels in the whole world. Let us see the video. Let us watch the video carefully and let us study about them.
Tallest marvels around the world. 5. Petronas Twin Towers. It is situated in Kuala Lumpur. These world-famous twin towers are the tallest twin buildings in the world. They are 451.9 meter in height and have the deepest foundation. The world's highest two-storied sky bridge connects the two towers on the 41st and the 42nd floors.
So, the first one is Petronas Twin Towers, situated in Kuala Lumpur. Okay, so that is your answer for the first blank in the textbook. Yes, these world famous twin towers are the tallest twin buildings in the world. These two are known as the twin towers, and these are the tallest twin buildings in the world. They are 451.9 meter in height and have the deepest foundation. The world's highest two-storied sky bridge connects the towers on the 41st and the 42nd floor. As you can see, this is the sky bridge which is connecting these two towers. That is these two twin towers, and they are being situated in Kuala Lumpur. Okay?
Burj Khalifa, situated in Dubai. This 829.8 meter high skyscraper is the tallest building ever built. This structure also sets a world record with the maximum number of floors. It has 163 habitable floors, 46 maintenance levels, and 2 parking levels in the basement. The triple-lobed footprint of the building has been designed to look like a desert flower called Hyrule Palace.
Now, the second one is the Burj Khalifa, where it is situated. It was being situated in Dubai. So, you have to know the place of it, okay, the name of it as well. Burj Khalifa, where it is situated? It is situated in Dubai. Yes, dear kids?
World's Tower, earlier called Sears Tower. It is 442 meters high. It is one of the tallest buildings in the USA. The observation deck of this building is on the 103rd floor and from this point, Chicago looks.
The next one is the Wills Tower. Where it is? It is at Chicago. Okay, so you will write the third blank. In the third blank, you will write Chicago. Okay, dear kids, and it is the one of the tallest buildings in the USA. In the USA, it's one of the tallest buildings.
It's really great. Taipei 101. It is located in Taiwan. It is one of the world's tallest structures. Its height is 508 meters. It is named as one of the 7 wonders of engineering.
The last one is Taipei 101, and where it is located? It is located in Taiwan, and it is also considered as the 7 wonders of the engineering. As you can see this picture, yes, this is Taipei 101. Understood? Where it is situated? It is situated in Taiwan. Understood? Yes? Now let us see the amazing fact.
Amazing fact. The Willis Tower Observation Deck, called Sky Deck, is the highest observation deck in Chicago, in the United States. Its visibility is approximately 65 to 80 kilometers.
Yes, the Willis Tower is the
amazing fact.
Highest.
The Willis Tower observation deck, called Sky Deck, is the highest observation deck in Chicago, in the United States. Its visibility is approximately 65 to 80 kilometers.
The Willis Towers deck is the highest sky deck. Yes, and its observation is almost 65 to 80 kilometers. It is being situated at the highest point. Understood? Let us see the real life fact.
Real life? Select one tall marvel from the chapter and find out two interesting facts about it. Share the information in class.
Now, this will be a small homework for you all. You can select any one marvel from the textbook, from this chapter, and you have to find out two interesting facts from Google. Okay, I will ask you in the online class. Now, let us see the quiz time.
Quiz time. Take the correct answers. The Shanghai World Financial Center looks like a giant.
The Shanghai World Financial Center looks like a giant bottle opener. When you will Google it, you can also find it out, dear children. Okay. The One World Trade Center is the tallest building of USA.
Which of the following buildings has the world's largest clock face?
Now, which of the following building has the world's largest clock face? I will tell you the answer, but you will also Google it and you will see the picture of Burj Al Bayt. Okay, that is your answer. Understood, dear kids? Yes, it was a very interesting chapter. I hope you liked it all. Now we will meet next time with something more interesting in GK. Till then, bye-bye all. God bless you.